Hello, this is Kasim Kulov. Today we will be drawing the football ball, also known as truncated icosahedron. As always, I will not use fill and I will align stroke to center. Select your polygon tool and draw a pentagon of any size. Now we need to draw 5 hexagons that are adjacent to the original pentagon. For that, draw a straight line from this point, make a copy and rotate it 36 degrees. Delete unnecessary lines. Draw a perpendicular line and snap it to the center of the original line. Draw a straight line from the top of the pentagon. Complete the triangle. Make a copy and rotate it 180 degrees. Complete the hexagon using Shape Builder tool. Make 4 copies and snap them to the sides of the pentagon. Now let's draw the remaining pentagons. And complete the remaining hexagons. Now this is what they call truncated icosahedron. For the round version, let's find the optical center and draw the circle holding down Option and Shift keys. So this was it. For more interesting tutorials, subscribe. Thank you.